Hello again, everybody. Jim Lampley here, along with boxing analyst Larry Merchant. HBO Sports, proud to bring you the action live tonight from Bally's Las Vegas. Rules of the bout with our unofficial ringside scorer, Harold Letterman.
Okay, Jim, this bout is scheduled for 12 rounds. There is a 2-minute round length. The fight can't be stopped by a technical knockout, so either it goes to the cards or someone gets knocked cold.
They lock up in a clinch. A light cross to the head by Vargas. The right hand rocked him. Punch hit him square on the cheek. A blistering left by Camacho. That didn't quite connect. A hard right hand. A super uppercut there. A beauty of an uppercut. Rocked him to the bone.
Good right to the head.
Camacho drops him.
Four.
Wow. And that flurry sends him to the mat.
Four.
Great shot to the midsection.
Vargas blocked that one. They lock up in a clinch.
Peek-a-boo, I hit you. Clean shot to the jaw.
That punch was stuffed. A hard right hand. Vargas is knocked down for the fourth time tonight. Right hand rocked him. A punishing uppercut to the body. Vargas. Camacho drops him.
Three. Six.
Solid left hand. A super cross there. Vargas hits the canvas.
Three. Five.
That punch rocked him to the bone. That punch was stuck.
Two,
and that flurry
three,
sends him to the mat.